Time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
It's Bournemouth playing today against Chelsea. And no wonder our cameras are pointing at Eden Hazard with the sort of form that he's been showing recently, Alan.
Well, not only is he talented, he's super confident at the moment. He's going to take some stopping.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. With the way this manager likes to play, that four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Well, there's no doubt about one of the stories in recent times in terms of football clubs in England. That is the progression of AFC Bournemouth. Used to be called Bournemouth and Boscombe United. That's a bit of a mouthful for the commentators these days. They won the championship. They're in the Premier League. Extraordinary.
Yeah, and here we are sitting in, 12,000 capacity stadium. We haven't seen many of those in the Premier League, if any. So it's a fairy tale, isn't it?
Graham Scott is the match referee today. Kick-off from Chelsea. We're underway. Diego Costa. Willian! Oh, that zipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Francis. Came up with the pass as well, excellent. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Baba. Here's Fabregas. A return ball. Baba. Cesc Fabregas. Josh King. Into the attacking third. Francis. Dan Gosling. Charlie Daniels. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. Here it is again, that effort on goal from Willian.
Well, maybe should have done better. Certainly, I think should have hit the target with that volley.
Nemanja Matic. A bit selfish to try and score from there, and he was nowhere near scoring.
Well, his teammates are disgusted because that was a pathetic decision from him.
Here's Willian. Junior Stanislas.
Dan Gosling. Sermon.
Gosling giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Pedro.
Now Fabregas.
Mikel. And in goes the cross.
Fabregas!
And it's a goal here.
A goal from Fabregas. And he couldn't have hit it much better on the volley than that. And it's flown into the right-hand side of the net.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Chelsea are ahead now.
Goal for Chelsea in the 12th minute, number 4, Cesc Fabregas.
Junior Stanislas. Back to him again.
Dan Gosling.
Is the interceptor has done a good job in the wide area. Charlie Daniels,
shots on here.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Corner coming up. He has cleared it well.
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Few. Gosling.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Well, they're good at corners, let's see what this one brings. Good distance to the clearance then.
Well, they've cleared it for only another corner. Here's the cross.
Here's Willian. Junior Stanislas.
Diego Costa.
Nemanja Matic.
Francis.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Junior Stanislas. Here's the chance to get in the cross. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Dan Gosling.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Cesc Fabregas.
That's Billy Queta.
Mikel.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
That's across the field to try and switch the play. Diego Costa.
Azpilicueta crossing.
Space.
Oh, well saved. Corner coming up for Chelsea.
Goal kick here.
Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
Charlie Daniels. Dan Gosling. Cook.
Excellent passing. Great interplay.
Francis.
He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Still with Pedro. Gosling. Sermon. Cook. Charlie Daniels. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Francis.
A return ball.
That's Billy Queta.
Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Presented possession to the opposition now. Gosling.
Yeah, he's got the ball back.
Now Fabregas.
Mikel.
It will be their throw.
No wasting time here.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Gosling.
Junior Stanislas. Francis. Hazard. Sermon. Cook. Junior Stanislas. Gosling.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
He's going to cross it. And it will go into the middle now. Oh, in goes the cross.
His cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance.
So Chelsea are leading, half-time is shortly upon us, but there's nothing definitive about what we've seen so far. Nemanja Matic. Eden Hazard. Here's Fabregas. Diego Costa.
Return pass.
Support here for Cesc Fabregas. Hazard. Corner for Chelsea.
Goes for it with a fist.
Now he's looking for some support. Here's Willian.
It's good work between these two.
Nemanja Matic. Pugh. Ball there.
Here's Fabregas.
Diego Costa.
Here's the cross. Shots on here.
Oh, looking for that first-time finish.
And all the best.
Diego Costa. Nemanja Matic. He's going to cross it. That's very good link-up play.
He's going to try it.
And that's in for Chelsea.
Oh, he
would have enjoyed that, wouldn't he? Place it into the top left-hand corner.
Another angle on it here. Starting at 2-0. Junior Stanislas. Baba. Francis. Sermon. Sermon. Junior Stanislas. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Daniels, and he's got his block in, and the cross doesn't get into the middle, and there goes the whistle for half time, and the scoreline is 2-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first
performance, actually.
And in goes the cross. Fabregas. And it's a goal here. Charlie Daniels.
Shots on here.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Space for the shot.
Oh, well saved. That's very good link-up play.
Gonna try it!
And that's in for Chelsea. 45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Cook. Pugh. And that's good support as they build this attack. Eden Hazard.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Pedro. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Dan Gosling. Sermon. Pedro. That's Azpilicueta. Here's Fabregas. Ivanovic. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Baba. Substitution now. Hazard! And that's at the goalkeeper. Not really what the attacker had in mind. Stanislas. Charlie Daniels. Gosling. Junior Stanislas. Pedro. Sermon. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Cook. Gosling. Diego Costa. Nemanja Matic.
Can he do it?
That, for sure, is a goal kick.
Substitution taking place. Going on now is...
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Mikel. Pedro. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. Francis. It's King. Charlie Daniels. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. that's across the field to try and switch the play. Now Fabregas, he's having a ball with the ball, Alan.
Yeah, he's doing all sorts of things with it for his team. He's really an important member of the heart of that side down there.
And shoots!
Straight at the keeper. Quick header, found a teammate. 8 shots, 5 on target for Chelsea.
Well, for the chances created, they've done OK to keep about half of them on target.
Pedro!
Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper. Pedro. Nemanja Matic.
And here's the shot.
Well, sometimes we don't give defenders enough credit, but I think they were responsible for the margin of that miss.
Yeah, even though they couldn't get the foot on the ball, their presence was enough to put the player off.
Well, they've got to get goals, haven't they? And the only way to do it, the manager thinks, is to get another attacker on. It'll make the game more open, but he's got to take that risk.
Yeah, he's got to, and this lad will need the service. They need to get the ball wide, get some good balls into the box.
Sermon. Sermon. And he gets it returned to him. Good, clean tackle. Eden Hazard. Pedro. Hazard. Definitely a throw in there. In the remit now of the referee. Player's not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. At the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Falcao.
Cesc Fabregas.
Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Fabregas, with help either side, Eden Hazard. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Dan Gosling. Charlie Daniels. Pugh. Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. Gosling. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Throw in here. Gosling trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Matt Ritchie.
Well, that's a clever little clip into a teammate.
It's Mikel. Ivanovic. Burnett and got it back again. The referee allowing Chelsea to play on here despite the foul on the Chelsea man. Francis. Ritchie. Gosling. Little piece of interplay between the two. Charlie Daniels. And it's Wilson. Room for the cross. Gosling. Shots on here. Excellent block there.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
And it's a penalty.
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
Back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Charlie Daniels. Dan Gosling. Francis. Pedro, back to Fabregas, Baba.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
A corner for Chelsea. Let's just go back to that effort from Fabregas.
Well, this lad does like to put his foot through it from 12 yards out, but it didn't serve him well here.
Shot on!
Good play, this positive play to try and increase their lead. Very good Chelsea today, and good value for a victory that they should now get. Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
Here's Fabregas. Here's a chance to whip it in. Falcao. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves. Matt Ritchie. Cleared it well. Pedro. Now it's 5 minutes to go. That's a poor cross, not well hit at all, dealt with by the defending side. Francis. Chelsea are now going to make a change. Hugh, not panicking in possession here, keeping the ball, still looking for the chance. Baba. Looking for Hazard. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Francis. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Matt Ritchie. Lovely one-touch football. Chelsea about to make at least one change. Here's Willian. Nemanja Matic. Now Willian. And the final whistle is gone, and Chelsea have the victory here. He's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
And in goes the cross. Fabregas. And it's a goal here. Charlie Daniels. Shots on here.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Space for the shot.
Oh, well saved. That's very good link-up play.
He's going to try it.
And that's in for Chelsea.
Hit the post. Shot on!